President's new helicopters practice landings on the White House lawn in preparation for the job of ferrying Ike between his official residence and National Airport. The president was playing golf at the time, but members of his staff watched the whirlybirds go through their paces. One will airlift the president above the Capitol's crowded streets. The other will carry a Secret Service detachment. One other possible use for the White House helicopters, evacuation in event of emergency.